vans, we have fire extinguisher, and we can separate it and emergency masks just to protect ourselves. But as for in outer space, it's impossible to have fire because there is no oxygen. Or possible to get sick in space, but just in case, we very well prepared. We have special preparation on the ground, and we have some medical kits on board space station. In very severe situation, we can get consultation from our flight surgeon, and even we have on board space station ultrasound hardware, and we have special video channel, and flight surgeons on the ground can help us. Over. It's a good question. But currently on board space station, Michael Korneyenko, they are supposed to fly for 1 year, and they have a lot of medical experiments. And these medical experiments conducted on board space station will help future crews to fly on board spacecraft on Mars. Over. Thank you very much for this question. In case of this emergency situation, we have docked our spacecraft Soyuz. This is our rescue boat. For example, if you have depressed event or fire event and we cannot suppress the fire or we cannot isolate the leakage, in this case we have to go to our Soyuz, close the hatches, undock and land. And I want to say again, Soyuz spacecraft is our rescue boat. Or seems to me it was my first flight because I had been preparing for a long time, for 8 years, and everything was expected, but it seems to me the launch was unexpected and unforgettable for me. It was pretty hard to study the work before a launch. Over. I'm waiting for your next questions. Whiskey 6, Sierra, Romeo Juliet, how can you read me?